I welcome you all in YouTube's. In this video, I teach you what is the meaning of A in R134a. Okay. Now, first I show you this chemical formula and then tell you the what is the meaning of A. The following is the basic formula: R in bracket small r minus 1 in bracket S plus 1 into T. If you want to learn complete designation and the trick for how the refrigerant name is write down, then this link is provided on the top right screens, and also link is provided at the last of the video. So R is the number of carbon content, S is the number of hydrogens, and the T is the number of fluoride contents. Okay, so now we are writing for R134a. So 1, so that is the 2 content of the carbon. Here R is equal to, we put the 2, then 2 minus 1, then the 1 is come. Okay, for the hydrogen, hydrogen content is 2. Because here 2 plus 1, then we able to write 3. So it is a 2 hydrogen atoms. And the last digit is indicate the fluoride atom. So last digit is 4. Then it is a fluoride atoms. Okay. So up to that, you already turn into the study into the nomenclatures. But what's the meaning of A? It is not known in the nomenclature. So in this video, I give you what is the meaning of A. Now before going that, we just write down these chemical structures. Okay. So that is a 2 carbon. That means C and C. Then the 2 hydrogen atoms. H and H written here, and the 4 fluoride atom, it is denoted as F. So 4 fluoride content is written. Then its chemical formula is written on the 2 way, that is a tetrafluoroethane, its chemical name for the R134a. Okay, and R134a not contain any chloride contents, and they are not contain chloride atoms. So it is a not damage to the layer of ozone. So it is not damage the layer of ozone. So it is a environment friendly refrigerants. Okay. It have some GDP because its temperature is higher, than it's increased the GDP to, but it's not deflect to the ozone layers. And its chemical structure is written on the two way, C2H2F4. It is also written as CF3 into CH2F. Now, what's the meaning of A? R134A, here A is used to denote that it is an isomer. Okay, that is an isomer refrigerant. Now, what is the meaning of isomers? Isomer means that it have, suppose we have the two refrigerants R134 and R134A. So it have same chemical formula, means this chemical formula is same, but atomic weight is also same, but different chemical structure. Its structure is same, its structure is different. So its name is C2H2F4 for both R134A as well as the R134. Okay, but it's this chemical structure is written on the different way for this category. Now, what is the difference when we A is not added in R134A and A is added? Okay, so each of the two more compounds with the same formula but different arrangement of atoms in the molecules and different properties. When we changing these atoms in the structures, then it's change the property of the refrigerants. Now, I indicate the one property, that is a normal boiling point temperature is changed. For R134A, normal boiling point is about minus 19 degree centigrade, whereas in R134A has normal boiling point about the minus 26 degree centigrade. So R134A is indicate the isomer. When the isomer is added, its chemical structure is same, but the atoms arranged in the structures are changed. And atoms arranged in the structure are changed, then it's changed the properties of the refrigerants here, like as the boiling point temperatures. Now, if you want to know what is the meaning of small a in R134a, suppose in the behind of that small a is written and capital A is written, then watch my video. For that, link is provided on this top right screen and also at the end of the video. Thank you for watching this video. If you learn, then like the video, subscribe the channels and share with your friends.